Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Rajneesh. Today I am going to tell you an English moral story. Now let's get started. Now the story name is The Moose. Now, once upon a time, there was a moose in a tropical rainforest. One day, the moose was feeling so thirsty and it went to a stream to drink some water. When it went to the stream, it saw its reflection on the water. On the reflection, she saw the horns of herself and she thought, "My horns are so beautiful. I am very proud and glad to get these beautiful horns." When she's thinking like this, she saw the reflection of her legs and she thought, "Oh no, gee, these legs are nothing but just a waste. They are so thin and they are not even able to climb a tree." So when she's thinking like this, a lion, which is starving from a long time with hunger, came near the stream. Then the lion saw the moose and with so much joy, it ran. When it ran, the moose ran faster than the lion. After running so much time, the moose's horns struck to a tree. And then the moose tried to escape so much. But the plan didn't work out. Then she thought, "Oh no, I am so ashamed to feel that my horns are very beautiful and to be proud and glad." When she's thinking like this, and she even thought, "Oh, I have to be happy to have these thin legs. Because these thin legs only made me just to save my future." When thinking like this, the lion, which was starving with hunger, ran, caught it, killed it and ate up. So now, the moral of the story is, we should not be proud of anything. If we are proud of that proudness will make us lose. Thank you. For more videos, please subscribe my channel and like my video.